You know, soon the Kansas City area will have another option for neuroscience and orthopedic care. Menorah Medical Center is in the process of building a whole new state-of-the-art center at its Overland Park campus. So here to talk more about it and what it has to offer is orthopedic surgeon Dr. David Anderson. We thank you for joining us this afternoon.
Thank you, Carolyn. Excited
to
be here.
What's this new place all about? Why do we need it?
Well, we've developed a lot of things at Menorah Medical Center and working on improving outcomes for our patients, including outpatient surgery for total joint replacement and new technology. This building gives us a foundation in Overland Park, Kansas, to have higher quality care, single patient rooms, and the ability to put digital ORs in our facility directly attached to the hospital for better patient outcomes.
Okay, so let's talk about that digital stuff. You're really excited about one particular breakthrough, aren't you?
We are. You know, we've been using the computer navigation for a number of years. My group, my partners, we have a fantastic relationship with the industry who develops this. We do a lot of the computer navigation and have great outcomes with our joints now. We think that the advent and the introduction of robotic technology into our operating rooms is going to help improve precision of the joint replacement, accuracy of how we put the implants in, earlier patient mobility, quicker return to activities. I mean, our patients are getting back to our clinics at 2 weeks off their walkers at this point in time.
Wow.
So it's quite exciting.
And this is ROSA you're talking about?
ROSA is the new thing on the block.
The new robot.
ROSA stands for Robotic Surgical Assistant. What it does is add basically a robotic arm, another assistant in the field that helps improve that tracking for the three-dimensional mapping of the joint. If you think about it, the knee's fairly complex. It's a three-dimensional joint. You have all this different motion that the knee is supposed to do, not just in walking, but going up and down stairs, athletic activities. Our patients want to golf and play tennis. This helps us put a more precise joint in for that better motion.
So that months, years down the road, they're really happy with that new joint.
They are. It allows us to couple that motion to the improved implants that are available with the new materials that are available, the plastics that last longer, hoping that when we put a joint in somebody, a total joint replacement, it lasts the rest of their life to a high functional level where they actually forget they have the joint because it feels so normal.
Very cool. When are you hoping this will open?
2020, I think, is when the date for that is. But our ROSA, the robotic assistant's there now. The computer technology's there now. We've got that all available right now.
Very good. Dr. Anderson,
thank you for stopping by
in the rain.
Appreciate it.
And for more from HCA Midwest Health, you can go to kctv5.com/HCA Midwest.